Oh, hey kids. Hey, Sergeant Haney. Hey, I bought these Oreos and I wanted to sell some to make some money. What do you think?
Well, I guess that depends. Are you looking to make a profit or you just want to, like, get your money back?
Well, I'm not sure. What's profit?
Well, class, and I'll tell you what profit is. Well, profit, let's say that you go to the store and you buy an apple. Well, the apple's going to cost you about $1. Then you go to school and sell it for $2. You made $1 profit.
Oh, thank you for telling me what profit is. Hope y'all learned something new too. But I'm not sure. How much profit do you think I can make from these cookies?
Well, I guess to figure out how much profit that you want to make, you have to figure out how much you originally spent on it. Because the profit is how much money you can make off something.
Well, so I know I bought it for $2.50, and it looks like there's about 20 Oreos left. So if I spent $2.50 on this and I have 20 Oreos left, I guess I'll sell them for 50 cents each. How much money do y'all think I can make?
Good luck.